Ah, you have returned. There is a knight here who wishes to speak with you. He asked for you specifically. I should see what he wants.
I have heard much of your deeds and come to you with a request. I ask that you go and bring back Iyamal. The fool ventured off unescorted into enemy territory. She plans to confront alone the band of assassins of which she was once part. Rumors suggest that this band of assassins has been recruited by the French. Regardless, I cannot deploy the armies of England for the sake of a single woman. Therefore, I am in need of someone with ability, someone I can trust. I have great faith in your ability. Would you assist me?
This is all I can offer you at the moment. You choose this one? Give of your best.
A great number of French troops in an evidently ruthless place. There can be no mistake. That fool is here. The blade has need of its sheath. It must have times returned it in order to retain its edge. Iyamal. That one has forgotten that simple fact. Let us go. We shall fetch her back if we have to drag her. Iyamal is in pursuit of the assassin. Strike suspicious-looking camps, and we should encounter her.
Follow me!
Attack!
advance!
Seems to be coming from the sun.
Essence!
that I should involve myself in a stranger's fight. No. An ally. See what a feeble thing it is. The blade that never returns to its sheath.
I cannot return. I betrayed the trust His Highness placed in me. I endangered his life.
Be not so arrogant. You possess a home whereto you may return, and comrades alongside whom you may fight. Come back where you belong. The blade should return to its sheath.